the former Speaker of Parliament and now First Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for East African Affairs, Rebecca Kadaga, has handed over leadership of the Busoga Parliamentary Caucus to Luuka South MP, Stephen Ikisa. In her speech, Right Honourable Kadaga rallied MPs from Busoga region to pursue government on the establishment of a sugar milling factory in the sub-region in a bid to address the rampant poverty there.
According to figures from Uganda National Household Survey report released in June, Busoga sub-region contributes the largest percentage of the poor at 14%. While handing over leadership of Busoga Parliamentary Caucus today, the former Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, called on members of Parliament from Busoga to pursue the establishment of Busoga sugarcane factory, which was promised by the President. Kadaga revealed that they are in the process of identifying land to host the factory.
We have been discussing with the government the need for an indigenous factory, a factory of the indigenous farmers of Busoga. So the Uganda Development Corporation has been given that responsibility. On the 18th of September, we shall be at Civil Service College in Jinja, all the leaders, to discuss with the government the location of the first factory. That's how far we have gone.
Kadaga, who holds the portfolio of Second Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for East African Affairs, emphasized the urgent need for a public university in Busoga. She noted that the university is only pending a decision by the Church of Uganda to hand over university land to the government.
We agreed that the Church of Uganda will hand over all the lands where the campuses are, the campus in Bugiri, the campus in Kamuli, the main campus at Iganga, and the Church of Uganda was supposed to write formally to the government, hand over the land. So we were waiting for the House of Bishops to sit. I know they have sat. I think we just have to follow whether the letter has been written, because that's what the government is waiting for.
Luuka South Member of Parliament Stephen Chisa was controversially elected this week by a faction of Busoga Parliamentary Caucus as chairperson against Idi Isaabirie, who was earlier elected by a parallel faction. Upon receiving the office from Kadaga, Chisa pledged to mend relations with everyone and promote unity.
One of the most serious agenda for the Parliamentary Caucus of the 11th Parliament and the leadership, we want to pursue unity of purpose. We want to build teamwork. We want to move out as a great team from Busoga when we are lobbying. We don't want to leave anybody behind. We want to move together as a team.
The Busoga caucus outlined the demand for a public university and a sugar factory in a bid to alleviate poverty and deal with low levels of education that are crippling the area.
Busoga University is going to be one of the major agenda we have, because we know that without education we cannot move. So as a region, as a team from Busoga, we want to see that the Busoga University is operationalized, and we shall use every effort to involve every stakeholder to ensure that the Busoga University is realized.
Rachel Magola, the woman MP for Bugiri District and the caucus vice chairperson, disclosed plans to fight teenage pregnancy and early marriages in Busoga, which have ravaged the area in the current lockdown.
Since the COVID-19 pandemic started, we have had a lot of teenage pregnancies in our community of Busoga. As an executive, we need to put together guidelines and plans to see how to get rid of this problem.
Busoga sub-region is made up of 8 districts and has over 20 members of parliament. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.